finishing time of an activity. If we know the starting time and duration of an activity, we can also find the finishing time of the activity. For example, Pinky does her homework for 2 hours. If she starts doing her homework at 5:15 p.m., when will she finish her homework? Obviously, the time 2 hours after 5:15 p.m. will be 7:15 p.m.